These three green curves are right on the surface, or in other words, these three green curves are the surface. So to look at these, I'm going to use the curvature graph command, and I can get that command right here. I'm going to select these three green curves, and I'm going to go enter. You can see that these three green curves are showing that the surface is smooth and fair longitudinally. You can also see that these two curves are showing that there's a slight hollow to the boat right here.